In this video, we will explain how to drive a motor using the Mitsubishi Electric FR-E800 inverter. The inverter's operation panel is used to give start and frequency commands to drive the motor in the PU operation mode. The LED display illuminates when the inverter is turned on. First, set the operation mode. Press the PU EXT key to select the PU operation mode. To select PU operation mode, set the parameter 79 to 1. Next, set the frequency to 30 Hz. Turn the dial until it displays 30 Hz. The display will flash for about 5 seconds. Press the set key while the display is flashing. F and 30 will flash alternately. After flashing for about 3 seconds, the display will return to 0. Next, press the run key to start operation. The frequency will increase to 30 Hz. To stop the motor, press the stop reset key. The frequency will decrease to 0, and the motor will stop. This completes instructions for driving the motor in the PU mode with the operation panel. Set motor acceleration and deceleration time with parameters 7 and 8. To set parameter 7, push the mode key, select parameter setting mode, and turn the dial to 7. Parameter 7 controls the acceleration time from when the motor starts until it reaches the selected frequency. Parameter 8 controls the deceleration time from the selected frequency until the motor stops. This setting adjusts the acceleration and deceleration times by lengthening the time for gradual acceleration or deceleration and/or shortening the time for rapid acceleration or deceleration. This completes the instructions for setting acceleration and deceleration times.